and the springs of the deep broke through, and the waters went on rising, as the Lord did command them to. Then all things living and breathing on the face of the earth did drown, for even the peaks of the mountains were a good 5 fathoms down, way down.
But the Lord, he remembered his promise, and the ark went floating free, and the hope of the world went with it, as it sailed on.
As it sailed on the air.